Hi guys, welcome to the newest video. Welcome to Resident Evil 3. Jill looks very cool. Don't forget to drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's play.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself. Crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, at least this hospital. And I've lost contact with Carlos. So I'm back in trouble.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Let's go this way first. Shells.
I think I can squeeze by.
All right.
I be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Ugh, you think this is over?
All right, let's grab the fuses. Don't even bother to get up. Oh, this is such a cool place. I love this trap. Yeah, but now you're trapped. There we go, we got two. So, someone's getting up. Hello. Oh. What happened, buddy? Oh my god. This is cool.
All right, here goes.
Okay. That was the last of them. Whoa.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Joe.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if... And this is one big ass if. We can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
All right, guys, make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.